John 3. Now there was a man of Pharisee named Nicodemus, a ruler of the Jews. The same came to Jesus by night and said, Lord, how can a man be born again? Can he enter the second time into his mother's womb and be born? And Jesus said, except a man be born again, he cannot see the kingdom of heaven. Now Jesus further explained to Nicodemus and said, except you be born of water and of the Spirit, you cannot see the kingdom of heaven. Jesus came as a way of showing love from the above, the love that God expressed to us. Now in Isaiah 1 verse 18 says, come now, let us reason together. Though your sins be as scarlet, they will be as white as snow. Jesus came to save us. He came to redeem us. And the only entrance to your salvation today is by accepting Him as Lord and personal Savior. You must be born again. You must accept Jesus as your Lord and pioneer of your life, because only in Jesus is salvation. Now today, say this prayer after me. Lord Jesus, I am a sinner and I cannot save myself. I repent today. Be my Lord and personal Savior. Now when Jesus Christ is coming to your life, you need to be baptized of water and you need to be baptized of the Spirit. And when the Holy Spirit is upon you, He will put all things into remembrance. Everything that Jesus Christ taught us. He is the way, the truth, and the life. Thank you, BH Ambassadors. My name is Minister Macintosh. Hope to see you soon.